I find this ridiculous. But anyway, as if anyone has noticed lately, there have been no live meetings because we had a cable breakdown. So there were no live meetings to be able to receive. No, we're not going to use your devices.
We'll buy
as
one.
Much as I hate to say
it costs
that.
$50.
And that is wrong. I think the secretary has done it. We have gone over this every year since I've been on the budget, and I think we've got it down to where it really is a good document. The fact that nobody wants to look at it is your own problem. But I think she's underpaid as it is. And the fact that we have about at least an hour long extra added on to the meetings over the last year. Mm-hmm. You know, that's just more time that she's here. So